Hello everyone, today we are going to see the various chemicals that are present in our chemistry lab. So some of the common chemicals are, the first one is acetic acid, white color bottles they are kept. Next is dilute, indicates that it has more water. NO3 is again nitric acid. Distilled water.